I was inspired by a very close loved one who has struggled with alcoholism for most of my life. I really wanted to celebrate their recovery, because they're in recovery now. And I think that this run is a great way for me to show them how much I love them. And so the run really is it's a celebration of recovery. And it's also an effort to reduce stigma and shame. We're working on a video campaign in an effort to reduce stigma, and posting them on our social media links on Facebook and Instagram, also on our website. So we're releasing them as we go. A lot of times people will say, "You're running for me too." And you know, that's special. I feel like my body's really surprised me, actually. Most days I'm doing 25 plus miles a day. He taught me some really good stretches that I can do, and gave me a good idea as to what a 10 to 15 minute stretching routine will be for when I'm out on the run.
What we found out through experience and research, it's showing that the tissues, we need to prepare them for the activity that they're going to do. We went over foam rolling, which helps the muscles prepare for what we're going to do next, and that is the stretching. Pre-run, pre-workout, pre-activity, and many activities, we're doing more dynamic stretching. So a lot more motion, a lot less hold time. You're just getting the tissues ready. And then doing the traditional static stretching after your exercise.
My legs are feeling, they're feeling fresher now that I came in and talked to him. And he gave me some really good pointers. I'll meet people when I at least expect to meet them, and have amazing conversations with them.